Thanks for joining us. It's not just the trash that stinks. Now, that's how thousands of people feel about St. Paul's new plan for picking up the garbage.
It rolls out Monday, and some neighbors are worried about higher cost. Kaya Edwards joins us now with what they're doing to try to get the city to reconsider.
So, Camille, Corey, we're also hearing from people who are absolutely fine with this plan, but those who aren't are gathering signatures and pushing for a chance to vote on how their garbage is collected.
Outside on a cooler fall day in St. Paul,
okay.
Patricia Hartman strikes up conversation with strangers.
We are petitioning to let the people have a say.
A service she's willing to do because of upcoming changes to a city service, trash collection.
I think the old system was very good. I know that the old system really encouraged community involvement.
For decades, St. Paul has allowed people to choose which companies haul away their trash and to share that service with their neighbors. But come Monday, each area on this map will have one designated hauler, meaning on an individual street, everyone should see the same truck outside. Sounds good to musician Peter Hennig.
There are loud garbage trucks going down our alley every day, it seems like. And the timing is a little bit inconsistent, too. It'll be nice to have something more consistent.
The city says the new system will make prices consistent across St. Paul. So for some people, it will mean a lower price, but not for Patricia.
My fees were going to go up by about 33%.
Thursday, she handed over more than 5,800 signatures to the Ramsey County Election Office for review.
Okay. All right.
She collects more because of a technicality. There are two city ordinances subject to the petitions, and the deadline to submit signatures for the second ordinance isn't until next month. The county will need to verify each name on the list. In the meantime, the new trash plan's in the can, beginning for sure October 1st.
And whether or not your service fee goes up, everyone in St. Paul will have to pay $25 a year for bins. As for what happens next, once the county goes over all of those signatures, there could be a public vote. And you guys, if that does happen, it actually would not be until February that vote would happen on the ballot.
So no matter what, they've got to go through this at this point.
Yep. Right now, just collecting signatures.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.